out. Here's the Sedins. Handler's back at one of the points. Daniel in front for Sutter. That pass just missed. Boeser's out there with his power play unit. Across to Daniel. Daniel in there. Tipped right off by Sutter. Talbot made the stop. There's Boeser out of the corner. To Edler. 34 seconds to go. The man advantage. Daniel in front. Scores!
Well, I think it's safe to say that he's found a home parked right there on the power play. A right-handed shot, left-hand side. He's a shooter, no question about that. Talked to him this morning. He's worked on a shot from a young age. He knew it was a weapon. And he's using it right now with his fourth goal in the National Hockey League. Right here, just sets up. He sneaks into the position. When you're playing with Sedin's, get open. Little no-looker there by Henrik Sedin right on the tape of Boeser. He's not going to miss from there. Jams it home.